Dear children, for making anything easy for drawing, we can divide them in the parts. So here we divide the things in four parts and we can make drawing that first part, second part, third part, fourth part. So in first part, it's come like this. So we can draw like this first. And in second, only this portion. And in, sorry, now in second, like this only. And in fourth, like this only. So, in small parts, we can draw easily. And this is from 1 to 2. And like this. So it's become so easy. We can draw parts wise the shapes. Like this we draw these also. Now we do painting. Red color. Somewhere we do dark shade, downside, and here dark, and sides dark. Now for mango, do yellow color all over. Now take orange shade. And mix with yellow. And green shape downside. And mix with yellow. Like this. Complete the menu. And now here in pomegranate also we do yellow shade and then red. Now downside take more dark red. So light and downside dark. Complete pomegranate like this. Now take green color. Green with green color. This also we can do with green color. And here we will take some brown color and fill inside. Some dark. And then mix with the light shade. Now take dark color brush and do outline. Downside we take green color and mix. You can make patches also. Dark brown color. And fruits are completed.